I'm eating microwaved meatballs in my pyjamas at 2:30 in the afternoon. If that doesn't tell you how this day is going, I don't know what does. Do you know one time I was eating these meatballs in front of a friend, and he said that they smelled so bad that he felt physically sick. He said that they smelled of really bad, gone-off dog food. But I love them, to be fair, so... I think he was just being dramatic, because they are actually really nice. So today, I was a bit bored, as you can tell from my situation. So I've just picked up the camera and we're gonna just record the next few days for no particular reason, just because I'm bored. So if I get up to anything nice, you'll be the first to know, we'll see. So because I'm not actually doing anything, I've realized I've not got anything to talk about, which for someone who's got a YouTube channel, that's really not very good. So because of that, we're gonna do a little section called What Leo Wants to Buy in 2024, but it's all quite expensive, so he probably won't get it. So let's go. So the first item is Ami Paddy navy jumper. Like, I saw this in flannels, funnily enough, and I just fell in love instantly. Like, the fit is just insane as well. It's a crop. It also like drops off the shoulder a bit, and the feel of this wool, honestly, it could have my kids. The feel of that wool could have my kids. The feel of the wool was very nice. You would need a mortgage to buy it. So I probably won't be getting it anytime soon, but bloody lovely. The next item I haven't actually found. It's from Travis Scott's new music video from I Know, tune by the way. But that's what they look like. So it's a pair of Oakley sunglasses. And honestly, I don't know if it's just because it's Travis Scott, which it probably is, but he just looks so cool in these sunglasses. So I'm going to try and find the exact same sunglasses because I'm just a prick. This is the third item on my list. Right, I don't know how to pronounce the brand name. I don't know if it's Aimeleon d'Or or Aimeleon d'Or. Either way, I want this hat. I just think it's beautiful. I've wanted it for like at least a year. If you haven't noticed by now, I'm not actually wearing one right now, which is a bit weird. But I wear a hat like every day, so kind of makes sense. I'm allowed to spend a lot of money on a hat because I literally wear them every day. That's how it works. Until you get bored now, so I'm gonna do one more. So the last one is these pants. Now I know what you're thinking. Leo, you've clicked on women's pants mistakenly. I haven't. I want the women's ones because I saw some bloke on TikTok wearing women's trousers. They fit much better than the men's ones. Especially me, I've got like weird legs, so that sounds weird as fuck. That is Leo's 2024 things he wants to buy. Done. I hope I didn't bore you too much. But I've got no plans for the rest of the day, apart from dropping off my parcels, which isn't very fun. Not fun enough to record anyway. Yeah, unless I do something exciting, I'll probably just skip to tomorrow, to be honest. Hi guys, it's Wednesday now and I've got some parcels. Yay. I literally feel like a teenage girl because I just keep buying loads of shit. I'm disappointed with myself, but I'm also very excited at the same time. So yeah, start with this bad boy. A black All Saints jumper. Pretty cool. It's a nice, like, it looks to be like quite a cropped fit. A little bit snug on the arms. I don't know if that's just because I'm so hench these days. Fucking hell. But I've realized when I roll the sleeves up, it looks quite nice. Which brings me nicely onto my next item, a watch, Casio vintage. I got this watch for Christmas. By the way, how nice is that color? It's like an olive green, like beautiful. But the one that they sent had a scratch on the face. So we get it sent back. We literally sent it back like 28th of December and they've only just sent a new one back. That's bloody Debenhams for you. Yeah, I'm gonna wipe this bad boy on, see what we're seeing. Shiny as, it's got digital and analog. Just beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Right, I can't remember how you tighten it, but that's what it would look like. But the only problem with it pulls on the hairs on my arms and it kind of hurts. But it looks nice, so I don't care. I've been quite naughty this morning. I just dropped my watch. We're all right. Fucking hell, that's such a weird noise. I have been quite naughty this morning, which sounds fucking weird. I was at the gym and I was just scrolling on Depop, not looking for anything specific, just in between a set, just scrolling along, and an Ami jumper pops up. And I was just, I think the blood was rushing to my head. I just finished a set, a very hard set, might I add, and I just bought it straight away. I didn't even think about it. I didn't even check the size, and I bought it. So I've got an Ami jumper on the way. It's not the one I wanted, which is dumb. I don't even know why I bought it. But I have decided if I don't like it, I will just sell it on. So it's not the end of the world, but I am so stupid. I don't know why I bought it. I literally am like a teenage girl for buying stuff at the minute. So the plan for today is to go for a coffee. I'm going to take my laptop, get a little bit of work done, or just surf the net. I'm so fucking weird, you know, that. Jeez, I need to take a time out. Anyway, yeah, so I'm going to take my laptop, we're going to have a coffee, just chill, and I'm going to go for a walk, and I'm going to come back and chill. Sounds like a plan. So I've wanted to wear my jorts for a while. Obviously, I got them in last summer when they were, like, big, but the only problem is that it's, like, 1 degrees outside, which is not ideal for shorts. I'm going to give them a test run outside in the back garden, and if I am too cold, then I'm not going to wear them.
It's not bad at all, you know.
I can tell you one thing for free. I was not bloody expecting that. It's like fairly warm, you know. I was getting like flashbacks to summer. I was thinking, oh God. But it is still February, so hold your horses on that one. This is the outfit we're going for.
It's pretty cool. It just reminds me of summer. So, you know, we need summer. That's all I'm saying.
Been some time. I came back, had some munch, and then my friend asked me to go for a walk, so I've been out for a walk, so I've got my hat on, which makes me look bald. It's quite funny. Anyway, one thing that happened on my walk, I was just walking down the street, minding my own business, having a lovely time. You know, I'm in my shorts, I'm feeling good, and I see an ambulance parked up on the side of the street. I think nothing of it. Walk a bit closer to the ambulance. I've realised it's got no, like, NHS stickers on, you know, sometimes they have, like, badges here and there. Didn't have any of them on, but then again, I just thought, wow, there's an ambulance. Cool. Hope whoever's inside is alright. Walk past the window, and, yeah, I take a peek inside, because I'm a nosy bastard. I am. And I take a peek inside, and it's just two Donnies sitting having their lunch in there. Like, just two normal, like, a man and wife having their normal lunch inside this ambulance. So I thought, like, is that their normal car? Like, is an ambulance their normal car? They bought an ambulance. Because I can't tell if that's really cool or really sad. Because one, it's cool because you'd have loads of room in the back. But then two, that is really sad. But then it's kind of cool at the same time. It really reminded me of the scene from Friday Night Dinner when Johnny's talking about his girlfriend's friend's car, who has a taxi for their normal car. Anyway, no one probably knows what I'm on about. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then we can't be friends, because Friday Night Dinner's the shit. I'm just waffling now, I don't know. Nice. Hi guys. As you can tell, I've not recorded much today. And there's a good reason for that, because it's been a very, very boring day. I was at work for most of it, to be fair. I apologise. In fact, no, I don't. I've had a boring day, so... That was... Don't ask. Yeah, so since I've had a boring day, I'm going to treat myself to a nice cup of tea, play some GeoGuessr, because I've sacked off editing this video, I can't be bothered. But tomorrow I'm going out with my cousin for a bit of a walk, so that'll be fun. So tomorrow will be much better than today. But yeah, I'm gonna do some shit now. The weather, as you've seen, is absolutely horrendous. Me and my cousin aren't going for a walk anymore, but we are just going for a coffee, which is great. I go for way too many coffees, if you can tell already. I absolutely, like, my bowels are, not that you need to know, but Jesus Christ. Anyway, got the new jumper, got the new watch on. Whoa, I just got deja vu there. That's weird as fuck. Got the old North Face as well. This is what we're rocking with.
Liam just got a job.
Right, I'm aware I look like a form of contraception, but I just really like this hat. Coffee with my cousin was pretty sweet. Nice to see that guy, I haven't seen him in a while. Got a job as well, got on the boy. He'll be watching this as well, so I don't know why I've done that. So I'll just chill in my room now. I think I'm gonna play a bit Xbox, got Spotify on already. I'm just kinda chilling in my room, like, I don't spend enough time in my room just chilling. Like, it's a pretty fun room, if I do say so myself. I kinda just, like, wanna spend more time. I mean, it sounds really miserable just spending more time in the house. But I've got a pretty fun room, why not use it? So I think I'm gonna play a bit Xbox, maybe grab a bit of food and just chill for the rest of the night.